Assalamu alaikum. My name is Abid Aziz.
My name is Hassan Aziz and we're from Somerset, New Jersey.
Inshallah, today we will be discussing the hadith, Muslims must love each other.
An Anas radiallahu anhu, anna nabiyu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, qala, la yu'minu ahdukum, hatta yuhibba akhihi ma yuhibbu li nafsihi.
On the authority of Anas ibn Malik radiallahu anhu, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you will not be a true believer until he wishes for his fellow Muslim brothers and sisters what he wishes for himself. In this hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam advises us that we should always wish for our brothers and sisters what we wish for ourselves, or we will not be considered a true believer. This hadith has got a profound impact in our daily lives. Brothers and sisters, this is not only applicable to our friends and family, but also to our brothers and sisters around the world. As we all know, our brothers and sisters around the world are going through great hardships due to war, poverty, and starvation. So Hasna, what should we wish and feel for our fellow Muslims?
There are lots of people suffering around the world, and they don't have any food or a proper place to live. So we have to help them in any way we can. Abid, if we see something bad happening to our Muslim brothers and sisters, what should we do?
If I see my fellow Muslims in hardship, you could listen to their issues, feel for them, and find solutions for their problems. So Hasna, how could we show our friends and family that we wish the best for them?
That's a great question, Abid. There are several ways we can show our friends that we wish the best for them. For example, if our Muslim brothers or sisters have an expensive item, instead of being jealous, we should be happy and make dua for them. Abid, as you mentioned earlier, our Muslim brothers and sisters around the globe are going through many hardships and difficulties. The way we can help them is by making dua for them, helping them financially and physically in every way we can.
I hope we all learned something very important from this hadith that we can implement in our daily lives. Jazakallah khairan for watching the video.
May Allah guide us on the right path.
Assalamu alaikum.